BBC Third Programme. Tonight's concert is devoted to a performance of Mahler's Das Lied von der Erde, The Song of the Earth. The contralto soloist is Kirsten Mayer, the tenor, Richard Lewis, with the BBC Symphony Orchestra, leader Paul Beard, conductor Rudolf Schwarz. The Song of the Earth was the last but one of Mahler's completed compositions. It was written in 1908, a year before his Ninth Symphony, and 3 years before his death. He himself never heard a performance of it. Although he did not number it amongst his symphonies, he described it as a symphony for tenor, contralto, and orchestra, and it may perhaps be best regarded as a fusion of the two forms in which he wrote practically all his music, the orchestral song cycle and the symphony. Its 6 movements are settings of 8th century Chinese poems in German translations by Hans Bethge, poems that express ecstatic delight in the beauty of the world, bitter regret at the transience of human life, and longing for death as the only release from suffering. They are sung alternately by the tenor and contralto soloists. The first movement is called The Drinking Song of Earth's Sorrow. The second, Autumn Loneliness. 3 movements of a happier character follow, called Youth, Beauty, and Wine in Spring. The last movement, which is the climax of the whole work, has the title Farewell. Das Lied von der Erde.
Thank you. Thank you. zwitschert, ja, ja. Der Lenz, der Lenz ist da, sei kommen über Nacht. Aus diesem Schauen lauscht ich auf. Der Vogel singt und lacht. Ich fühle mir den Wäscher neu und leer ihn bis zum Mond und singe bis der Morgen wird und schwarzen Bild und Wald. Und wenn ich nicht mehr singen kann,
Das Lied von der Erde by Gustav Mahler was sung by Kirsten Mayer and Richard Lewis with the BBC Symphony Orchestra, leader Paul Beard, conductor Rudolf Schwarz. There will be another performance tomorrow afternoon in the home service at 2:30.